it's instant knowledge, you know. It's really opened up a whole lot of things. I mean, you know, you want to go, you know, you think about an opera singer from the, you know, the beginning of the 19th century, and you type in her name and bing, you got a biography, you know. So, no, that's what's astonishing about the internet.